when it came up, the Holy Ghost said, one, I'm getting ready to deal with her business. And then the Holy Ghost said, not only am I going to deal with her business, but God said he wants to also deal with levels of fear that are part of your life that you do not move in your fullness. You're moving in certain things that get you by, but God wants you to move in fullness, in full totality. Because there's more that God has for your life, and there are places that you should be much further than where you are. But every restriction and every limitation that has not only been set against you, but what you have even set on yourself because you have not really pressed beyond your limit, God said that tonight he wants to break those barriers off of your life.
Hey!